Luke Skywalker yelled, "You killed my best friend," as he knocks Kylo Ren to the ground. Kylo felt the dark side wash over him the second they landed on the planet. But he's been living with it for so long now that it works more like a power boost. Skywalker, on the other hand, isn't used to feeling this much rage all at once. He's got blood in his eyes, and Kylo is quickly overwhelmed by the Jedi Master. Luke looks down at his nephew, and Kylo can tell by the look on his face that Luke Skywalker is about to kill him. Luke stops at the last minute and says, "I had to get that off my chest. Unfortunately, once the dark side hit me, it caused me to express my feelings in a more exaggerated way than I normally would. Now get up and get ready." Kylo goes to retrieve his mask. He can feel the dark energies coming off of Luke Skywalker. But there is also this weird calmness about him. It's as if the dark side's an old friend. Or maybe a family member. Kylo opens the door to find Luke, who hands him his lightsaber. "Here, kid, you're gonna need this." As they walk off the ship, Kylo whispers to Luke, "I thought you were gonna kill me back then." Luke responds, "I was, and I still might." They enter the Senate building, and Luke tells Kylo that the first thing they need to do is go rescue Finn. Kylo says there's no way, not seeing Snoke the moment I landed would be a disrespect, punishable by death. They enter Snoke's throne room, and Kylo Ren immediately bows before his master. Snoke begins to speak. "It's obvious Master Skywalker doesn't believe he's your prisoner, Kylo Ren. Which means you've either betrayed me or you're incompetent." And then Snoke hits Kylo, knocking him unconscious. Luke says, "You're right, Darth Plagueis. I'm not a prisoner. I'm here for my friends. You can give them to me. But I'm okay if you don't do it peacefully. I've got some anger issues I need to work out." Plagueis replies, "Yes, I could see the dark side coming out of every pore. My guards can help you manage that aggression." And the fight was on. These guards are formidable opponents. But Luke is a Jedi Master, so they shouldn't be much problem for him. Only there is a problem. Every guard he kills is immediately replaced. And even an old Jedi Master can't keep this up forever. Fortunately, he's not alone, as Kylo Ren recovers from getting bitch-slapped. Luke says, "Thanks for the save. It's good to know you're on my side." And Kylo responds, "With all the dark energy coming off of you, Master Skywalker, do you know what side you're on?" Kylo Ren is then hit with the bolt of lightning. Through the crackle of the electricity, he could hear Snoke say, "I took you out of this fight for a reason. I want to see just how good Master Skywalker is." Snoke's words trail off as a searing pain punctures his abdomen and forearms. Snoke had forgotten about the lightsaber that he confiscated from Finn. a lightsaber that is currently flying through the air and into the hands of Maz Kanata. Maz says, Kylo Ren's not the only help Luke has. And you, Darth Plagueis, were easier to take out than I thought you would be. But instead of hearing Snoke's body hit the floor, she hears him laughing. Maz just asks how. And Snoke answers, you've already heard that story. So I'll just quote your simplification of it. I'm immortal. Snoke orders his guards to stop and asks the three heroes if they'd like to see what happened to their friend Finn. And then they can hear a little fear creep into Snoke's voice as he starts to narrate what they can see on the screen. Sounding very shocked, Darth Plagueis says they've breached the outside doors. There's nothing left in the pit but dead bodies. The stormtroopers are being overwhelmed. And once the troopers get their helmets ripped off, then they too turn savage. Snoke quickly stands up. Guards who are not engaged barricade the entrances. Those fighting kill the Jedi. What kind of moron allowed this to happen? From one of the entryways, Luke and Maz hear a familiar voice say, that would be me. And I'm bringing a whole bunch of karma with me, Snoke.